Here she comes.
Good morning, Prime Minister. Is it a sad day?
Which was on the other side.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're leaving Downing Street for the last time after 11 and a half wonderful years.